women's cycling and lifestyle apparel company, and the name comes from a title of a book written about my grandmother. She led, back in 1928, she led a pack trip across the Rocky Mountains with her girlfriends, and her best friend wrote the story called Dude Girl. So Dude Girl, the brand, is rooted in this old west cowgirl spirit with this really modern sensibility around all the activities that we love today, cycling, running, yoga, and sort of the outdoor lifestyle, obviously. And so we sell, one of our best-selling products is the Giddy Up jersey. We started this jersey when we were running cycling trips to the Tour de France and mountain biking trips in Bulgaria and trail running trips in Tuolumne, Yosemite. And so that's where this jersey came from, and we do it in different colors every season. And then up here we have the original cowgirl. This is a piece of our lifestyle line. So it has the cowgirl yoking, so it's sort of the influence of the Western spirit is in that piece. And then this is one of our newest cycling kits right here. It's called High Gear. And so what we're doing a little bit differently is instead of the plain old black cycling short, we're doing shorts in all different colors. So this is in a beautiful peacock. And then there's a lot of femininity, but sort of the raw, like raw Western sporty spirit built into everything we do. So that's a little bit about Dude Girl.